late nights are the worst for me. They bring out the worst in me. Mind running got me feeling like it hurts to think. If this is all that I wanted, I don't want it, gotta be more for me. What they call beliefs, and every morning I wake up and feel like I ain't not worth it, cause I'm at war with peace. I go to hell, walk up to the corpse of me. Look at the body like you ain't nothing but poor and weak. It's kinda weird.
Hate Myself by NF might on the surface level seem like a weird one to suggest to somebody who's depressed, but I think it's important to know that other people feel the same way as us. There are people out there who are struggling with the exact same thing that you are. And here NF's just completely honest, talking about what that struggle looks like for him. He says, "I don't see you like I should. You look so misunderstood and I wish I could help, but it's hard when I hate myself." Holding Out by 11D7 is about surviving life when you feel like the world is going crazy around you and like the stress is getting to you. They sing, "Cause I'm chained to this millennial treadmill, and if the terrorists don't get me, the stress will. Oh baby, I'm not holding on, I'm just holding out." It's a good way to remind yourself that you're not the only one struggling with stuff, and it's a good example of naming what's stressing us out so that we can better deal with it. 250 feet deep in a cave of my destruction, my escape plan is still under construction. Cause I know what I want, but I don't know how to get there. To be honest, I'm not afraid of the dark, I'm scared. Cypress & Co. is a small-time band that's getting bigger and has some really exciting things to say. Underworld is a really good example of a song that's approaching feelings of hopelessness, feelings of depression, and kind of giving those to a higher power. "Oh, in my heart and in my soul, I've been searching for a home, but I'm lost inside my mind, trapped in the underworld." The first three songs talked about the negative state that we found ourselves in, but moving forward, these songs are going to start giving a more positive perspective. This song, "The Fear" by Ben Howard, he sings, my cold-hearted child, tell me how you feel. Just a blade in the grass, a spoke unto the wheel." And then later in the chorus, "I've been worrying that we all live our lives in the confines of fear." I think the song is cool because it helps you to feel listened to for a moment and feel like there's somebody else out there who cares and who understands what you're going through and wants to understand. It reminds us to communicate how we feel to others. "Don't break character. You've got a lot of heart. Is this real or just a dream? Rise up like the sun. Labor till the work is done." Be Still by The Killers is an encouragement to keep going in the day-to-day, even when you don't feel like it. "Be still, go on to bed, nobody knows what lies ahead. Life is short to say the least." And in the chorus, "Don't break character, you've got a lot of heart. Is this real or just a dream? Rise up like the sun, labor till the work is done." And yeah, sometimes life just has to go on no matter how we're feeling, and that's a really tough place to be and to have to live in, but sometimes we're not really given a choice. Not Today by 21 Pilots, because of course you know I couldn't do this list without a song from 21 Pilots, tells a story of transformation. At the beginning, I don't know why, I just feel I'm better off staying in the same room I was born in. I look outside and see a whole world better off without me in it, trying to transform it. And then by the time we get to the post-chorus, he's singing triumphantly, "Heard you say not today, tore the curtains down, windows open, now make a sound. Heard your voice, there's no choice, tore the curtains down, windows open, now make a noise." With the lyrics that Tyler's writing here, he's basically creating a blueprint for what it looks like when we defeat our own blurry faces or our own depressive mentalities. "Sun is shining in the sky, there ain't a cloud in sight. It's stopping, everybody. finally, Mr. Blue Sky by Electric Light Orchestra is a song of celebration for those times that we're feeling really good. It's foolish to be living in the good times and say, yeah, nothing bad will ever happen. So I like that he's talking to the Mr. Blue Sky. Blue is often a color used to refer to sadness. But even though he's living in this blue world, this is not a time for sadness. This is a time for celebration, for feeling good, and, as you'll notice from the lyrics, for connecting with others. Hey, you with the pretty face, welcome to the human race. A celebration. Mr. Blue Sky is up there waiting, and today is the day we've waited for. Music is powerful and can change the way that we think and the way that we feel. That doesn't mean that it's some magic pill that's going to fix all of your problems, but I think and research suggests that it's a good way to mediate, to understand, to work through, and to express how we feel. So if you want to use these songs to help you, I've got a link in the description, or you can click right here to get the full playlist of all of these songs, and you can listen to them straight through. Or if you need a laugh, you can check out this video where my tending towards depressed fans describe their own tastes in music in 6 words or fewer. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you next time.